The beginning of 2020 has stunned the world with a crisis that touched everyone throughout the globe. We all hoped that it would end soon. However, it stayed for much longer than we could imagine. And yes, I'm talking about the COVID-19 pandemic. Today we are again seeing more and more countries affected by the so-called second wave of coronavirus. In the first wave, many countries took different actions to fight this pandemic, and one of them was remote education for students. It enabled teaching and learning from home by connecting teachers with their students under quarantine conditions. However, not every household has a stable and reliable internet needed for a secure and reliable link, and some families don't have internet access at all. The best way to ensure stable, reliable, and secure internet connectivity for households and provide the possibility for remote education activities is to use a VPN cellular router such as our bestseller RET240. This router is reliable, secure, and easy to use. It has two Ethernet ports, Wi-Fi, and cellular connectivity. This product offers content filtering to protect the children from harmful web content and to limit the solution for its purposes. Furthermore, RET240 supports Teltonika Remote Management System RMS, which allows configuring an infinite number of devices before shipping them to student households, leaving them with a few simple steps to set up. Furthermore, using RMS allows the system operator tracking data usage, generating customizable reports, and troubleshooting any problems even without public IP. Secure, reliable, easy to use.